repetitions, and we're going to keep moving and not try to slow down. Just keep go, go, go. All right, very first one is a side plank. Feel free to either use your weight or no weight whatsoever. Here we get in your side plank. Feet can be stacked or staggered, whichever works best for you. If you're going to use your weight, put it on your hip. Okay, so you're going to lift up. I like to hold for 10. Down and up for 20. Hold. All right, I'm going to the other side. Flip over. Ready, set, lift. Down and up. Down towards the ground, just like this, looking up towards the sky, and crunch up. You want to feel it right in your obliques. Good. Switch sides. Go. Excellent. Grab up your weight. Get on your side plank again. Lift up. If you're using a weight, obviously, you don't have to. You should hold for 10 seconds at the top. Which I might have cheated on. No. Excellent. Other side. Go. Flip it over. Move it over. Face to the side. Ready? Go. All right, that was set one of that round. Okay, so the next round is a oblique twist. You can use weight on this one or no weight whatsoever. You're going to place your feet up or feet down, whichever is better for you and your back, whatever you feel like comfortable with. Side to side. Outside. What do you say? You do one more round of exercises? Okay, let's do it. We're gonna start off with bridges. All right, feet shoulder apart. Ready? Go. Nice and flat, just come up. You can do this on a ball as well, feet on a ball. Alright, one foot up. Go, for 10. Switch feet. Both feet down. Go. Squeeze the bottom at the top. Give an extra little bonus. The butt nice and tone. Alright, one foot up. This is getting your lower back as well, okay? So if you're like, oh, my butt's burning, well, maybe it needs some work, honey. So get to that back. I love to throw a little bottom in there. Any tone bottoms always look good. So I will always add extra if I can. But this is lower back as well. Alright. Good. Take a break. Have a little bit of water. Get ready for the next round.